Welcome back. Director Drake is hanging out with us again because this weekend is your first ever Art Fall Festival. Let's go over the time, date, locations, tickets, yes, all of that fun stuff. What you got?
So it's at Gator Cove with Wildcat Brothers, yeah, Distillery, which is awesome. Thank y'all. And we have November 18th, and it starts at 9 and ends at 6.
Okay.
And the tickets for general admission are 35. We have VIP, yeah, which is 80. And then we have teenagers, that's 15, and kids are free.
Nice.
So the kids get to enjoy all the free art activities and things that we have for them. And we have some for adults too. So.
Now, tickets, should they get them ahead of time? Can they get them at the door? How's that working?
Yes, if you scan the QR code, it actually sends you to the Eventbrite page, which gives you all the details for all those things. And it tells you the date time, gives
yeah,
you
yeah, all of that fun, all those
yeah,
fun details.
And you can actually order the tickets online ahead of time.
Okay.
Or you can walk up to the door and buy the tickets.
Nice. And you've been working on this for some time. And tell us about some of the art vendors that are going to be there.
So we have we actually have a leather worker.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, he's pretty cool. His name is Shane. And then we have Wavelight Studios, which is me and my fiance, Sarah Lynn. So we will
yeah,
be showcasing our mixed media and different things that we do. We have food trucks.
Cool.
We have a bunch of different live artists, and we have musical artists actually playing
nice,
throughout the day inside the clubhouse and on the main stage outside.
So it's just a day that just celebrates local art in the community. I
yes,
think that's awesome. Why did you guys initially want to create a festival like this?
Well, we were kind of like trying to see and be a part of the local art, you know, scene and community,
mm-hmm,
and we really couldn't find too much to have, you know, for vending and, you know,
yeah,
be able to put your art out there and actually sell it and make money off of something that you love. So it gave us the idea to start this art festival to promote local artists.
Yeah.
And then we just decided, well, how about we give kids a whole experience
yeah,
and do a whole free event for them as well at the same time. So
that's
we get
nice,
to showcase local artists and give kids
inspire
maybe the,
kids,
the
yeah,
door into art. You know?
I love that.
Because you never know, they might have never experienced something like that.
Yeah, and you could inspire the next local Louisiana artist. We're almost out of time, but Drake, let's go over that date, time, location, and tickets one more time.
So November 18th at 9 a.m. It starts and ends at 6, and it'll be at Gator Cove with Wildcat Brothers and Distillery. General admission is 35. We have VIP, that's 80. And teenagers are 15. All kids from 0 till 12, it's free.
Nice. Drake, thank you so much for stopping by and sharing this with
yes,
us. If you guys want to learn more, head to our website, klaf.com.